again. Alright, so I'm doing another video for Miss Kit MX Cute. Again, I don't know how to pronounce that, but I'm gonna put the little name in a box right here, in here, in my hand. Alright. Okay, so she asked me to do a tutorial on full makeup crush going to a party. Alright, so as a girl, personally, going out to a party with fancy makeup is such a pain in the butt to keep touching up. So I did a little bit more simple so that it's not something you don't want to have to touch up that much because it's not so dark and that if you smudge it, it's really noticeable. Alright, so I kind of already did this eye a little bit. This one's finished, but this one a little bit. I just have liquid liner on the top, mascara on the bottom, a little bit of black eyeliner on the waterline, and I also used a angle brush like this, and a gray color from my Culture Sense 78 eyeshadow palette in this dark gray color, right under, just right in the from the middle to the outer corner with that dark gray color, just so that it doesn't look like I'm wearing eyeliner because I don't want it to be thick. I want it to be really thin. I want it to look smudgy. So I kind of lightened it up by using the dark gray color. Now, to get this look, it's really, really easy. You can wear it every day. You can wear it formally. And it still looks really cute. Now, I used a brush like this. Right? And I'm taking this curly pink kind of color. It's a really light pink. It's really pretty. It's really cute. And you're just going to apply it all over your lid. All over. Even up into the brow bone to highlight it too. And on your inner tear duct the most, because you want to highlight that part of your eye to open it up. Alright, that's done. And now you're going to take a round crease brush, like this one, and you're going to go in with that dark gray color again, a little bit of that, this one, which is like a brownie kind of gray, and also this one right here, which is like a brown but has like a duochrome of like a burgundy or something. So just mix those two together, tap your brush so you don't have fallout, put it on the outer corner of your eye, and just softly brush it into your crease. And then take that brush again with the pink on it and just kind of blend it out. And you can keep going back with that round crease brush and adding more until you're the desired look that you want. Intensity that you want. You can go darker and you can go lighter, whichever one you prefer. And I'm going to go with this brush now, which is like, I forget what number it is, I forget what it's called, but it's from Dior, I remember that. Same colors again. Actually, no, we're just going to use this one right here. Just this one. This one. That brownie, golden, gray kind of color. And just brush it really softly up into your brow. And take that pink again. And just blend it. Because you don't want it so dark. a light pink and goldy pop. Simple, easy, cute. And my lip color choice is nude. This is Nude Delight. It's from, I really don't remember where I got it. I got it at Jacques 2, actually. It's by Rimmel London. There, so it's Nude Delight. But it's too orangey for my liking because I'm really pale. So I'm going to take my foundation, concealer, whatever, put a little bit on my lip. And blend into that Nude Delight. That's it. And blush, I'm just using this peachy, pinky, browny kind of color, and all these ones, and I'm just taking my big fluffy brush, and I just wiped it on all of them, just like that, click on my brush, tap off the excess, and lightly apply it to my cheeks, and I am wearing this foundation. I have it right here, actually. Oh, also, if you want a little bit of a gloss to it, just add a little bit of a nudie lip gloss. This is a nudie pink lip gloss. I don't really use lip glosses because they're sticky. I don't know. Oh, and the mascara I use is, oh, and also apply mascara. I totally forgot about that because I already had mascara on today. So Colossal Mascara is what I use. And my foundation is by Olay. Not even Olay, my bad. CoverGirl, which is Advanced Radiance. And this one is sunscreen, SPF 10. So it's really, really good, and it's supposed to do like age-defying makeup. I don't know. Anyway, this one is in the Classic Ivory, which is the lightest one they have. Anyway, so that's it for my look. It's formal. You can use it every day. You can use it formally, and you don't really gotta touch up that much because it's just so plain, simple, and it's light, and it's pretty, and it's cute. It doesn't look like you're trying too hard. Anyway, so this is my video. I hope you like it, and thanks for watching.